Gavin Prime. This place always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
That's an enemy lock-on!
They locked onto me.
Right here and ready to go.
That's it. Push the Imperials back.
You got it.
Don't stay in the clouds too long. Even this high up, the heat's gonna strip your hull.
I feel better already.
Swarm of TIE interceptors. Stay sharp.
I'm in their sights.
Enemies locking onto me.
Talus Leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talus Leader. And don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan. Vanguard, on me. Let's head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
Targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talus Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
Here I am.
Destroyer targeting's out for good.
The U-Wings can get in safely.
This is our chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, We'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send an aborting team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny Star incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to... Let's keep looking.
Imperial fighters incoming.
Let's get it off our tail then.
I'm with you.
Enemy's got a lock on me.
Here, we can send a team in here.
Five, give it a punch, will you?
Took the head.
I know we're hit.
Hey, Five, how about you breach that breach point?
Enemies all over me.
Scratch one.
Fighters back. Clear the skies. These Imperials just keep coming.
Enemies wearing me down.
They're locking onto me.
I'm in formation.
Enemy destroyed. Got interceptors on me. Can't shake them.
Vanguard Five. Help them out.
Took a beating, though.
Great work. U-wings are on their way. We can bring the boarding team in safely. Follow me to the rendezvous. We'll give them cover.
Vanguard, let's go.
our sights. Ready to take on a Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access and all the blast doors locked.
We've got an Imperial carrier. They're launching reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victorum without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser. On Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
We've got another Imperial carrier!
Make that three carriers.
That's a lot. Get ready, everyone.
We're in! Taking control now!
That Star Destroyer's taken down its own carrier. What a sight!
Yes! The ship is ours! You actually did it. And Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.